What is that?
This is Twiki. He's your drone.
Bigger than big, taller than tall, quicker than quick, stronger than strong, ready to fight for right against all.
Distant planet Mega, a flying saucer streaks toward Earth, its sole occupant, an electronic computer in human form, whose intricate circuits can envelop him in an impenetrable shield of force, or, if need be, make him invisible. And he is armed with a fearsome weapon, a ray gun which can shrink objects or people to microscopic size.
The Rock'em Sock'em Robots by Marx. Takes two managers to handle the fighters and lots of skill to win. With these control levers, you can keep your fighters in motion to duck punches. When you press this plunger, he throws a right uppercut. Press the other plunger and there's a left jab. Lots of exciting action and fun for everyone when the world's only boxing robots battle it out.
The blue bomber is looking for an opening. And there it is. That's the end of round two.
Just push the flying head back and you're ready for round three.
Boy, this is the greatest.
You bet. The world's only boxing robots. Get the Rock'em Sock'em Robots by Marx.
Atlantis is impregnable.
But I'm not.
Whoever desires to enter or leave will be destroyed at the boundaries.
Thus the need for the destruction of the creature.
Oh, like there's a plot to this.
I will be back the hour of sunset.
I'm waiting for my kiss.
Oh. I'm gonna go take the first in a series of cold showers.
Scan for identification. The Battlestar Pegasus is not stopping to engage us. Impossible. That is why she is here. Pursue and destroy. We can destroy the Pegasus.
By order of the Imperious Leader through his commander, Baltar. You
You are to disengage at once and move with all dispatch to Gamore to save our imperious leader.
Disengage Pegasus and proceed to Gamore.
I can fix you with your emergency control.
You can consult my manual of design details and circuit diagrams.
Yeah, I'd love to if your Uncle Carl Miller had had the decency to send it. Oh, fine, here we go again. Which beauty mark is which? I'll probably hit the panic button. Yeah, I hit it all right.
Both brillig and the slithy toads, the gyre and gimbal in the wave.
No.
How mimsy were the bar goes in the moon grass
out. Now stop that!
Incredible. So real, so lifelike.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He saved our lives, Chief. And without him, Dr. Shotwire would have been taken by chaos.
We owe you a great debt. Is there anything we can do for you in return?
Would you like to join control?
No, thank you.
No?
I just don't like violence.
What would you like to do?
I'd like to work for IBM.
Oh, because of your scientific curiosity.
No, it's a nice way to meet some intelligent machines.
Good thinking.
Come and get it.
If I am correct, the mercenary ship is headed toward these coordinates in the Hyrolin sector.
Well, their maximum speed is warp 8.7. It would take them at least 14 hours to reach that position.
We could be there in 5. Make it so.
Finally.
It is one of the few times you are more often wrong.
Spare me your philosophical comments, you blithering bumpkin. And the sooner we turn him over to the aliens, the better.
You are a cruel, cold man, Dr. Smith.
Bah!
Where are you going?
Who knows? Who cares? Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. No, Will Robinson. Danger.